Patrick Open Eyes. Francis the
fuck up.
No.
Hundreds of years of history echo throughout Great Fulford, and there are some people who believe at night it comes to life.
They say it's best to go on nights where something tragic happened, you know.
On a day, an anniversary?
Yeah.
Anniversaries, yeah.
The ancient house is popular with local ghost hunters, eager to glimpse the spirit of a long-dead Fulford.
When we do ghost tours, apparently my room is the most haunted. It's what comes up on their little nerd guns.
The family have had several ghostly experiences themselves, and one night Edmund was visited by an apparition.
There's a difference between scared and petrified. Petrified is you can't move. I couldn't move or piss myself if I wanted to. You know, he looked at me for a moment or two, and I felt that he wanted something from me. He was trying to say to me, "Where is it?" I'm like, "What the fuck?" My whole brain just went into shutdown. It had had such an adrenaline.